各位同学好，我是林文老师。你现在所收看、收听的是《贾布斯传记》。我们来看看他学校生活调皮的部分。一样，我们做一件事情是听说读写，所以各位努力的听。那听的时候呢，你看看他的英文脚本，才知道他到底念到的什么东西。我们再来简单的讲解。
等到他即将进入四年级的时候，校方认为最好将乔布斯和费伦蒂诺放到不同的班级里。教高级课程的是一名干劲十足的女教师伊莫金·辛尔 （Imogen Hill）， 人称泰迪。用乔布斯的话说，她成为了我生命中的圣人之一。在观察了乔布斯几个星期后，她意识到对付她最好的方法就是收买她。有一天放学后，她给了我一本练习簿，上面都是数学题。她说要我带回家把题目解出来。我心想，你是不是疯了？这时他拿出一只超大的棒棒糖，在我看来地球也不过这么大吧。他说，你把题目做完之后，如果大多数都做对了，我就把这个给你，再送你5美元。我用了不到2天就做完交给他了。几个月之后，他不想再要奖励了，我只想学习和让他高兴。
太酷了，对吧？我们来把这段英文来听一遍。 Alexa。
When it came time for him to go into fourth grade, the school decided it was best to put Jobs and Ferrantino into separate classes. The teacher for the advanced class was a spunky woman named Imogen Hill, known as Teddy, and she became, Jobs said, one of the saints of my life. After watching him for a couple of weeks, she figured that the best way to handle him was to bribe him. After school one day, she gave me this workbook with math problems in it, and she said, I want you to take it home and do this. And I thought,Are you nuts? And then she pulled out one of these giant lollipops that seemed as big as the world. And she said, When you're done with it, if you get it mostly right, I will give you this and $5. And I handed it back within 2 days. After a few months, he no longer required the bribes. I just wanted to learn and to please her.
各位听完了之后会发现到里面的故事其实非常的简单，但是再加上一些小单字。我们来看一个单字叫 please。 please 这个在英文是叫做取悦。如果你搜寻字典的话，会发现到 please 有词类变化非常的多，包含修饰事物的叫 pleasant， 形容人的最简单 I'm pleased， 还有名词呢叫 pleasure， 都是你该背的单字。当然了，我们再用另外一位语音助理把今天的进度再听一遍，所以各位会发现到大量的学习是最对的方法。
When it came time for him to go into fourth grade, the school decided it was best to put Jobs and Ferrantino into separate classes. The teacher for the advanced class was a spunky woman named Imogen Hill, known as Teddy, and she became, Jobs said, one of the saints of my life. After watching him for a couple of weeks, she figured that the best way to handle him was to bribe him. After school one day, she gave me this workbook with math problems in it, and she said, I want you to take it home and do this, and I thought, are you nuts? And then she pulled out one of these giant lollipops that seemed as big as the world.And she said, when you're done with it, if you get it mostly right, I will give you this and $5, and I handed it back within 2 days. After a few months, he no longer required the bribes. I just wanted to learn and to please her.
人生当中碰到了重要的老师会影响他一辈子，所以我也希望我自己的学生能够不断的学习。各位同学，取得的课程并不是困难，而是维持学习保持进度有老师指导，这才是对的。我的课程每个月平均从200到500都很便宜，投资自己是最对的事情。不管是 BBC 经济学人杂志、多益还是4本小说，找我上课咯，拜拜。